Russell Moore is on record saying that no right is ever an absolute. And in the context, he's talking about individual rights like property rights and liberty and things like that. If that's the case, then how can he have a leg to stand on when he preaches to the abortionist that the baby has a right to life? All the abortionist needs to say is, but Mr. Moore, you said no right is ever an absolute. I'm just balancing the woman's right to choose with the baby's right to life. And since no right is ever an absolute, why can't I balance things in the direction, in the favor of the mother rather than of the infant? And I don't think Moore has an answer for that. I don't think most conservatives have an answer for that. And that, by the way, I think is one of the major reasons that we're losing the pro-life battle, because the liberals know that we're not consistent. They know that when we talk about individual rights, we don't really mean it.